it's all believable. He took everything away from a athletic opponent, worked a vicious heat on him, broke Matt Sydal down. Sydal's on the cell the whole time. I'm super pumped because obviously he's your business partner. He's a super one of the best dudes in the business, the nicest guys there. So I'm just pumped that he's on TV getting this shot. His gear looks great. He still looks like he's 17 years old, which pisses me off big time. He does not age. And then you see all that. He's still got the sex appeal, all the athleticism, isn't missing a step. And then, you know, Kingston just works a vicious heat and takes his whole game away and chokes him out, makes him say, I quit, to do the business going into Moxley. It was perfect business to make Kingston look good on a guy for a guy who can't wrestle versus a guy who can wrestle probably better than anybody else on the planet. And Kingston stopping him from doing that, that was the whole story. It meant everything. And then he went vicious on it. I like Kingston's shaved head, the eyebrow gimmicks, his take to the camera. He knows, for a guy who, you know, has worked everywhere, he knows how to work for TV almost perfectly, you know, when it comes to getting the story over in ring, positioning himself. We saw that last week where they have to do the hold Moxley where I talk in your face, but I got to turn sideways and talk to you this way because the camera's out here. He's got all the chops. I couldn't find no fault in that. And he's working hard to get in better shape. Another, you know, 2 months from now, he's going to be right where he wants to be.
Yep. I thought Sydal put on a f-ing clinic last night in wrestling, yeah, and fundamental wrestling. Mm-hmm. Everything we saw on the front end was just sharp, believable technical wrestling that we do constantly in the dojo. Mm-hmm. You know, that's my mm-hmm. And Sydal combines the high flying, so when our worlds come together, it's f-ing dangerous, Jack. So I just thought he did so f-ing good of just showing that fundamental base, and from his shine to the way he got into moves and selling and keeping himself alive. Eddie, yep, King is a phenomenal promo and a phenomenal character.